Bob Lauren, we run four events in California. They're mainly beach events, but as of today, yeah, Lauren's so impressed with what she's seen with the WFF that she's going to come on board as a promoter for the WFF. Woo! Congratulations, Lauren, on board. Fantastic. So tell us a little bit about the Lauren Power events.
Well, I'm so happy to be here, everyone. And I'd like to invite all of you guys and your athletes to join us at the August 6th show in Oceanside, California, as well as the October 1st show in Oceanside, California, where we'll be doing a pro qualifier for the Worlds in Ireland as the WFF. So any of the athletes back in Mexico wants to join me already, I believe Ireland will, and whoever else on the panel, like bring your athletes, come on out. And you ladies look so amazing. Don't they look amazing, you guys? Thank you, WhiteBelly.com, for streaming this event live so the world can share our excitement with us as a health and fitness and wellness show. It's just so amazing and just really proud to be here, and thank you for having me, being a judge here. This is really hard to judge, you guys. I'm telling you, I'm used to just being a promoter or an athlete myself, so this is very exciting to be here. Thank you, Graham, for having me, and I am honored to be